that I gave you the dream. Probably too late.
Yeah, no, this year for sure, you're like...
If I started late, I wasn't going to make it.
It's not too hard, but it's like you got to play a lot. You got to start early in the year and play a lot.
Apples was the first region of the year.
Oh, really? Yeah,
my dream went poop when I started Hooper 7 and Prize 5. I started counting because it was so bad.
Oh, yeah? Wow, dude.
I'm playing Volcandia and I started that.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah, that was my fifth regional and also went to one of the international. So I was like,
90. All 300 points, and that's it.
No.
Let's see if you've got a lot of to have to ask.
I don't have any points. I got like 28 points.
I thought you were like grafting.
No,
I didn't. Get all 400 something points from Ninja.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
break set, man.
Oh, I tried all three.
Oh, man. I was like, why the dive ball for the...
So I had a dive ball and I had an ultra ball. I had the frog in your hand, so I would have a dive ball for the break, taking two prizes. Essentially, ultra ball was prizes to get the frog.
I listened to a rule. I watched this thing, never play for Ninja, even though Grafton got 400 something points.
Yeah.
I seen him for region, I talked to him, and then I seen him on his channel. He told me that never to ever play So I took this deck from my brother, and I was like, you know what, I'm tired of trying to beat the odds. Let the odds beat me instead. Nice meeting you, man.
I don't know if that works.